Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. I'm AC Gamer.
I'm Hydrosy.
And we are just kind of exploring this world. Now, they have come out with a few new patches since the last time we played. Actually, they've come out with about a patch every day. Sometimes a couple times a day, because this game was a little glitchy when it first came out. You think you ran into a few of them, right?
No, come on. Glitchy? No.
Yeah, just yeah. Decide it.
Yeah, this game is... It's got a few glitches, but it is pre-alpha, guys, so...
Now, isn't there a way to... here we go. If we go into the interact button, can we dismantle this wall right here? Oh, we can. Look at that, man. I just expanded the house.
Oh, nice, dude.
I just busted the wall down. Look, you can even see it, like, just... Does that disappear?
Oh, there you are. It disappears. You think people are going to get the wrong idea about us building a house?
Well, you know, I think the sharing the house together is not too bad, but the fact that we only have one bedroll, you know, that's...
Yeah. There's one outside, dude. Yeah, look, there's two, I swear, dude.
Yeah, he's sleeping inside, I'm sleeping outside, guys.
That's right, it's my house, motherfuckers.
I have built a little overhang for myself, that way I don't get rained on. It's cold out here, man, it's cold. I don't even get any heat, you know. I have to build a little fireplace right next to it. It's horrible, guys. It's a bad life, but we're Conan. We're in the Conan universe, so whatever doesn't kill us only cuts us up into little pieces, I guess. I don't know. I mean, we're, you know. But
then we respawn. Yeah. What kills us makes us respawn. Yeah,
exactly. Let me go ahead and eat a little bit of meat. We need to fill up our water canteens, little skins.
Yeah, right. And I do need to fill it up.
I heard from a source who plays this game quite a bit that the iron that we're going to need is located inside caves. But the caves are filled with spiders. So, I mean, if you're up for it, maybe we should look around for some caves today and see if we can find some. I have no idea where they'd be located or even where they might kind of be spawning. I mean, like next to where we're at or maybe further in. I don't know. I have no idea.
Does the area across the water, does that look cavey to you?
Maybe. To me, yeah, let me look at the map. It definitely goes in further, so, I mean, we could try that. That is going to make a little bit higher level. I mean, we're going to get into some fights, for sure.
That's part of the game, right?
So let's look at our equipment. Is there anything we can store before we go out there? I'm going to go ahead and upgrade some of my stuff. Strength is going up. Vitality is going up. And I learned some recipes. Man, I level up fast in this game, dude. Like, just standing around, you level up. Carpentry.
You know, I found iron in these rocks too, dude. So
yeah,
you know.
But only a very small amount. Like, you're not gonna find near as much iron as you will if you go out into the cave system, is what I've been told. So
I like chopping up the rocks, dude. I do like chopping up the rocks. Does that make me weird, dude? That I get off on chopping rocks, dude?
You know, it's a little weird, but.
Where you at? There's a crocogator over here. He's eyeballing me.
A crocogator. Did you go across the water?
Oh, God. Not only is he eyeballing me, he's... Oh, shit. Incoming.
Is he killing you?
This guy might.
I'm coming, man. You're across the water, right?
Oh, I got two on me.
Bring him back. Bring him back to the water's edge. I'm coming.
Never mind.
I see you. Did you kill it?
I killed one.
Wow. Conan in it, man. Oh, there's a little dude over here, too. Is that your old dead body?
Yeah, I had two on me. They were trying to kill me in my face, dude. But my face was like, no. Now you can... Ooh, they got arrows.
It's freezing on me a little bit, though, there. I do apologize, guys, those who are watching. We are on Thum server right now, so...
Yeah, and I'm at the library, so my internet is, I think it was 1.7 megabytes up. Or no, down. So that's terrible, guys. The library internet is terrible. We should probably be playing on your server, dude, to be honest.
Your server is kind of a little faster paced than mine. Mine, you only get one rock every time you mine something. You get 25 on yours, man. That's really quick.
when I set the game up, I didn't actually know what I was doing, to be honest, guys. It was the first time I've ever set up my own server. So, I could have set it better to where it would have been a little bit more challenging. But you level up on my server by breathing. So.
Yeah, we logged in today and we were doing the test videos, and why we're doing the test videos, we're leveling up. Oh man, the dong song, guys. Sorry, guys. I know know a lot of you out there are like, it's very distracting. Very distracting. In fact, let's go into the settings and change that real quick. Settings, gameplay, and we'll go to partial? Yeah, let's go to partial. We don't want to cut it out completely.
Are you saying we got donger alert, dude?
Yeah, a little bit. Little bit. I know I just made everybody's day right now. They're all like, thank you, please. We appreciate it.
Get some of that donger, man.
They don't appreciate it, man. They don't appreciate what the programmers... Like, somebody had that job. Somebody went home to their kids at the end of the night, and they're like, Daddy, what'd you do today? He's like, I created dongs all day long.
And I gave people the ability to shape their own.
Yeah, you know, I made it realistic, and you had to, you know, create different sizes and shapes, and, like, you know, the guy went all out. He was looking at dongs all night long on the internet to make sure it looked realistic. So, you know, it's just...
I don't know, maybe they gave that job to a woman.
Maybe, yeah, it could possibly be.
But I think, guys, you know, me and you both played football, dude. We took showers with the team and stuff like that. We've seen plenty of dongers. It's not that big of a deal for guys, right? Other guys' dongers, it's not that big of a deal.
I mean, it's not something you go out of your way most of the time to see. It's there in your face, apparently, in this game, all over the place. Oh, look, there's an ostrich. There's an ostrich over here.
They're hostile.
Oh, and there's a hyena. Watch out for the hyenas. Oh, I'm getting a little bit of lag right there.
Oh, I see that. Oh, no. Yeah, we may have to try your server after this video, brother, because I don't know. I think we're going to have trouble on this server.
Good, man. These ostriches, they are freaking pain in the butt. I hate these guys. Oh, well, that was easy.
Yeah. You're a little punk.
What do you want? We double team. Now, cactuses, I don't think I've ever seen a cactus, dude. Not in this game. Oh, look at that. You can mine the cactus. You get wood out of it. Okay, that's kind of cool.
All right. Oh, look, it's a deer, dude.
No, that's the antelope, dude.
Oh, and man, we've got hostility.
He is fast. Oh, it's attacking the antelope. Nope. Yeah, hyena. Oh, you crippled me. I don't think that crippling effect is working the way it's supposed to. Ooh, I'm getting attacked.
Oh, you are?
Oh, yeah.
You are.
I can't hit him either. He's up on a rock.
Yeah, he's got the high ground, dude. He's like, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think I just hit you. I think I just hit you, dude.
You said you want to fight, dude?
I just swung through the air and I heard him. He's like, ow! It hurts me. The precious.
All right, repair the sword and let's repair our shield, guys. That's one of the things I really like about the game is that if you've got the right ingredients, you can repair your weapons and your armor on the fly. That's a big up for me. I really like that.
What do you think about the amount of time you have to do it, though? Like, it seems like...
Is that a rhino?
Where at?
Right there.
Oh, I think it is, dude.
Oh, God, I don't think we want to mess with it. I'm going to mess with it.
Yeah, we're going to mess with it either way. How about you get it from behind, and I'll get its attention.
I don't want to mess with it! Oh, God!
Suck it, punk! Oh, I'm getting lag, and I'm attacking him at the same... Oh, no, I missed him!
Alright.
What up, rhino? What up? Getting him. Oh. Is he killing me? No? Oh, look at that. We own that dude.
We got him.
Oh, we killed a rhino, man. We went to the Sahara? No. The Serengeti? The Serengeti, I think, maybe is probably better than the Sahara.
I have no idea.
These little peacocks. I wish their feathers came up.
Is it going to attack
you? Yeah, I told you. He's a butthead, dude.
Oh, there's a...
Oh, wow. I got a hyena on me. I'm getting low on life, dude. I'm getting low on life. There's two of them. You're getting attacked by two.
I got one.
Okay, so one down.
Dude, holy crap.
Whew. That is nice, man. You did good on that one. Mm-hmm. I'm going to come over here and loot the rewards.
Oh, I need water, dude. Okay, so let's drink some water. Get your water full and get your meat full. Get your meat full, dude. And then you start regenerating health a lot faster, guys. So that's a good tip right there.
Right, I'm repairing all my equipment because it took some damage on that guy.
Yeah, I need to repair my sword. That's a good idea.
And then I need to eat something. So, yeah, left bumper and X. We are now no longer hungry. So this looks like a good place to find a cave, right? Like the rocks?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Is this a cave over here, actually?
I don't know. It might be. Where you at?
Right over here, across from me? No, that's not a cave. It's just a depression. Now I'm depressed because we found a depression, dude.
Well, you know, and somebody was telling me that I wasn't killing every bunny rabbit I came across. For those of you who have seen them, they're so precious. They're so cute. How do you want to kill a bunny rabbit? No, it's just, they don't give off very much. They give off maybe one pelt if you're lucky. What's up, man? What's up? I love how you got to attack them once they're dead. It just seems right for Conan. Like, it's not good enough just to kill you. I got to mutilate your body as well.
That reminds me of another game, too, man. I've got aggro from something. Come on, dude. Oh, he can't make his way around the rocks. If I had a bow right now, I'd be sniping the crap out of him.
I couldn't figure out how to get the bow to work. I actually, I built one, and I got some arrows, and it wouldn't let me... I don't know if you needed a skill or something, but it wouldn't let me actually do anything with it. Did you go to the other side?
No, I was just killing a thing. This rock has writing on it, dude.
Oh, really?
Yeah, check it out.
Let's see if we can examine this sucker.
It's not interactable, though, so I don't know.
It's writing. What's going on? I don't see any writing.
What about behind it? You don't see the symbols and stuff?
Uh-uh.
Does that not look a symbol to you?
I mean, okay, I guess it looks like it could be carved, but...
Yeah, exactly. It was weird, dude. It's weird.
A little bit.
Did you just go, huh? You sound like Tim the Tool Man Taylor, dude.
Well, you know, when he jumps over a giant rock, you can change the voice. You can make him be like, ah, oh, kind of like that, a little bit on the... He hasn't dropped quite yet, but...
Oh, dude. I don't see any caves, man. Surely there's got to be a place that has.
Let's keep caves. Going up. Let's keep going up. There's like a mountainous region over here on this side, and
I'm with you.
This darker oh, you know what they said? It was the darker rock. This dark rock right here.
Oh,
let's see if we can mine some of it. Let's see if we get anything out of this. This one might be too big.
It's definitely harder to mine, dude.
Yeah, it might be too big. Let's try something a little smaller.
Oh, we probably need a pick. This might be where I need the pick.
Could be. I know some people were telling me to use one, but I haven't really done any good for me.
Let me make one.
Yeah, same here. Pickaxe. Just like a regular stone?
Yeah, I guess. I'm going to try it, dude. You know, I don't know if I'll be successful or not, but you know what to grab. Let's try it.
Now, I got suggestions on the bottom about how to get people to come back with us. So if you use a truncheon to knock somebody out, and then use the rope to drag them back to your base, and then put them on the Wheel of Pain, you'll be able to keep them.
Okay. I don't think that rock is gonna break. And the pick is totally useless.
I told you, the pick is a piece.
Can we loot that thing? Equip tool to harvest. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's stone. Oh, I gained a level from mining, dude.
Now, how are you doing? Are you just swinging, or are you hitting the interact button?
Well, I was actually hitting a rock, dude.
Well, I know. I'm just saying, like, are you swinging with the rock, or swinging with it, or are you hitting the interact button?
No, I'm swinging with the, I'm swinging with the mouse button. How are you doing it?
Nah, I'm just swinging it, swinging a chain.
Yeah, dude, are we doing something wrong?
I'm not. Like, I just broke my pickaxe on that one, so I'm not even worried about it anymore. Stupid rock.
Stupid rock!
You win this round.
That's weird.
Rock won.
Failed by a rock.
Conan zero. There are definitely obstacles in our path. I'm gonna go up the mountain.
Maybe we gotta have an iron. Yeah, it says equip a tool to harvest. It says on the gray rock, guys. It definitely wants me to harvest it, but. Maybe we need iron weapons to,
Ooh, what's attacking me? It's a spider!
Oh, crap, dude, where are you at, dude?
Come on, little spider! Oh, yeah, he's jumping back and forth! I'm using my shield! Oh, you're dead! You're dead, dude!
You get him?
Yeah, I'm gonna own your butt. I got some stuff off him.
Oh,
okay. Woo! Oh, there's another spider! Yeah, we need to kill these dudes.
I see you.
Let's charge him. Charge! What up? Oh, I just chopped your leg off, man. Arachnophobia.
Oh, dude. Feral flesh.
I'll let you kill that guy. There's stuff on him if you want to go get it. Oh, and there's several more.
He went, like...
One, two, three, four more up there. Watch out, they shoot from pretty far away. So this is the point where you have to use their shields.
What do they shoot, dude?
The, you know, like... green goo from their nostrils or something. Attacking. Oh, look at that! You just broke that open.
I'm getting cold, dude. Oh, I had to use a sword too, dude. Maybe we have to use the sword on the black, but I got coal.
We need coal. Mel, yeah. You killed me. You killed me with the sword, Mel. How weird is that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, they're coming, dude. They don't like us. They want our flesh.
Where's he at?
He's right here.
Where?
Oh, no, yeah. I guess he's just patrolling.
Oh, we gotta kill that dude.
All right, let's do it.
He'll come back. He'll come back with friends.
Oh, that hurt, dude. I heard you go...
Why? He shot me right in the tank, dude.
Yeah, that's gonna leave a mark, dude. Or is it?
You know. It's Conan. If it left a mark, you're gonna see it.
Oh, another spider. Oh, he's mad. He's angry. Why are you so mad, dude? Oh, you missed, dude. Oh, you got me that time. Crippling poison. I'm crippled, dude. Oh, dude, he's just unloading them.
Was he ranged? Phrasing.
Phrasing. And I'm mining a rock while I'm fighting, guys. Conan Exiles.
It's barbarian. That's skill. Okay, so was this the coal right here?
Yeah, let me repair
myself. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh, God, did I just get attacked by something?
Probably a spider.
Oh, my God, this freaking bird, dude.
Oh, I told you the ostriches, dude. Pain in the butt cheek. Why am I out of stamina? Oh, I'm getting attacked by a spider. I can't even put my shield up. Yeah, so am I. Die, spider.
Oh, dude, I got killed by a freaking bird.
And a spider. Oh, they are still whacking away at you.
You're surrounded, dude.
Oh, man, we're all gonna die. Let me swing, you suckos. No! If I could just swing at these guys, I could probably kill them. Yeah, Out of stamina. Oh, there's one more. And I'm stuck. I can't even move.
I'm not happy about that.
Crippling poison. I had 18 versions of crippling poison on me.
Wow. That's gonna... That had to be crippling, right?
Oh, my God. Really? Build a bed to save your spawn location? You gotta be kidding me.
Are you naked, dude?
I probably am when I respawn. I mean, you know. But where's...
Oh, I'm in the building, dude.
I was killed by myself.
Oh, guys, you get to see the donger. The donger. Oh, dude, don't stand so close to me with your donger, dude. That's fine. I don't wanna.
Don't stand so close. All
right, go out here and save.
We got to build another one, don't we?
You do need to. You can save off that one.
Oh, okay.
But we will have to build one. Yeah, that's why I made two. So if I lost one, I can save off the other one.
Should we build more weapons? Like a weapon at least? And then go back?
If we go out there without weapons, we're going to die horribly, dude. So we need stone?
I think we need stone, right? What else do we need? We need
stone wood. And wood. If I'm not mistaken, stone and wood. Yeah.
Logs or just wood?
I think just wood.
Look at the recipe on that one. Recipe is... Oh, we need twine. And you need a little bit of logs.
Ooh, do I have
logs.
Twine?
Well, you can get it from making it from the...
From the
plant
bushes?
Fiber. Yeah, plant fiber. Just be careful when you're going through the bushes, man. Because, you know, there's no toilet in this game. So we got to go somewhere.
Alright, so, yeah, we're going to need some bushes. Because I don't have any fiber, plant fiber saved. Which is unfortunate.
It doesn't take too long. And I leveled up from dying. Get that one, man. I become more powerful than I ever thought possible.
You're like a Saiyan, dude. Saiyans get stronger when they... Oh, God, what was that, dude? Did you hear that?
I hear monsters.
Oh, no? Well... Oh, God. I'm getting attacked by this thing. And I don't have any weapons, of course. I killed it. I killed it with my fist, dude.
Let's see, stone carpentry. You think a stone dagger is any good? It just sounds worse than what we already have.
I don't know. Is something I had to buy? Oh, God. Why? Oh, I'm going to die again.
Are you?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Where are you at?
This thing is massive.
Oh, I see you. I'm coming, man. So, oh, ho, ho, ho. He just hits you where you do not want to be hit, man.
Oh yeah, right in the fucking dick, dude.
Jeez, that looked very, very painful, and that's how he killed you.
Now, you're age-restricting these videos, right? I think we have to, correct?
I am not, because by age-restricting... I just put a disclaimer when we start the videos and stuff, but by age-restricting, you're not allowed to put any commercials on it, so... Which is kind of weird.
Yeah. Oh, I had backup weapons in this crate, dude. We need to replace those when we get them, dude. I thought that because they had nudity in it, you had to age restrict it.
No, I mean, what the rules is, if it's, you know, something that is very, very age restrictive, you know, very mature, like, you got to, but it's a video game. And so you see naked people, like EverQuest has naked people running around all over the place too, and that one doesn't have to be naked, you know. They don't have dogs in it, you know, but I've seen, like, on Rust, there's food over here if you want to snag some as soon as it's done. But, like, on Rust, it's not age-restricted either. I've just been a little cautious because I don't want kids to run across it and be like, oh, boobies, but, you know, come on. It's the internet. I'm sure they're looking at it far better than or worse, I guess. I don't know what's the wording on that one.
So you just put the... Oh, crap.
Yeah, we're talking about, you know. Let's get some savory flesh out of here.
I don't even know who you are, dude. Is it cooking? Hold on, let me...
Is it cooking? Because it's not showing any meat being done. Oh, there it is.
Guys, I'm going to end my video here. Thanks for watching. I love your butts. We'll catch you in the next video.
Subscribe.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.